With just 35 seconds left in the third quarter, Hansville's Diamond Simmons will score his third touchdown of the night and put the game out of reach, 39-7 Hansville.